Welcome and hello. I'm Maya the Acronym, and this is MDA Hobbies. This is only one of the few things I'm going to cover on this channel, but this is going to be for Underdog Fantasy. Weekly winners, to be exact. And you can follow along with my video and the mascot drafter back there, Misty Cat. She'll be in most of the videos probably. So, here we go. Got some money in there. Also be playing the music that we do while I draft. Cover football cards, box breaks. I'm going to do blasters, blaster boxes, busts, or bangers. So I did a score box today, and it was a bust, pretty much. That's retail for you. All right, here we go. Make sure we're on the right one. We are. Jump in. Cheers. What spot we gonna get? I don't know why people don't like these weekly winners, man. 20 grand, well, 18 grand after they take there, and you can win every week of the season. Waiting for 8. We use the, I say we, like there's we. We cat. I use the information based on training camp and knowledge about the NFL to make these picks and hopefully make some money. If you guys got tips, I'll take them. I'm always learning. I just found out about this whole Underdog Fantasy thing and I absolutely love it. They usually have some smaller ones, like the puppies and stuff like that, but all they got right now is weekly winners, best ball, big boy, pit bull, $75 entry, mastiff, the big dogs. So, we're doing weekly winners. This is my long draft. Long drafts are a pain in the butt. I do not like them. Waiting for 4. So, just while we're waiting, show you a little bit what I'm watching here. Just a little insert Lamar rookie, Burrow Donruss, Cooper Kupp, blue, press proof. Two of them for $14.99. Hoping nobody finds this. My second team is the Lions. First team, Washington Commanders. But all my brothers root for the Lions, so I root for them too. PC, get Joe Jacoby for the wall back there. Same, Sammy Ball. I don't know if I want this one, though. I'm watching a couple other ones. I just got a 1942 Wheat Penny card, so I'm excited to see what that looks like. Get it here and up on the wall. Let me go get another drink before this thing kicks off. Wait, what draft am I? What position? Pick 8.
These songs embody
I'd like to play some of our other friends' music as well, but I think I have to ask them first before I can just play their stuff. We own this stuff, so I can play it. It's just y'all gonna hear the same songs, same 14 songs until we make some new ones. I got it on shuffle, so we'll see. I got two people I want to ask if I can play their music on here. I'll have to send messages. See how this goes. Ooh, McCaffrey 1.1. Wow. Don't let Kelsey fall to me. I'll come back around and get homie. Happened before, and Allen came back around. I'm getting digs. I'll pair them up, Diggs and Allen. Let's go. Who's gonna pull the trigger first? On one of these QBs.
Problem with doing it raw, dog. Step into my dojo with no notions. Y'all got magic wands and no potions. It's dinner time. You're not hosting. Present emotions. You're not.
Wait, Mike. I have a bunch of videos that we did, like snippets and clips and tester videos, trying to get all the settings and everything right, so those may get chopped up into a blooper video at some point. I got a little too drunk in one of them. Come on. Still no trigger on the QBs, huh? Well, I'm gonna take Allen, so. You can argue any three of these numero uno this year, or you can throw Burrow in the mix too. So I'm taking Allen though. Step into this dojo if you a mo for protect your neck, coming with one blow to your windpipe, willing wind slice. I steal, deal the butter and herbs and spice grown on this little piece of life. Saffron, basil, mint, and baby soul looking nice. The words are streaming back and rock the spirits. It's easy, this fight. Listen, tree frogs humming on a summer night, all by the flicker of firelight, trying to return to ancient ways of life, vibrating from deep down inside. Will picks. We don't do that. Cause I mean, I'm a Ric Flair on the scene like baby. He's one of the ones I want to ask if I can play his album on here too. Fuck am I doing objective? hopefully he says yes. He's got a dope album. Channel right here, MDA Hobbies. This will probably be video numero uno. My homie. I gotta get better about posting on social medias and stuff. I'm terrible at self-promotion. Terrible at it. I also did some grilling videos. It's another hobby of mine. Well, not grilling, smoking. I smoke the meat. Smoke some more this weekend too. Maybe I'll get that on there. We'll see. I'm gonna try to post daily. I'll have openings, mail day openings of stuff I've been buying, so you can kind of see. A lot of it has been PC stuff for the wall. Just trying to get that where I want it. A lot of old Redskins players. Yeah, crash out. I hope you crash it. Run into a ditch. I hope you smash it. Hope you living well. I hope you living fast. Where am I going? I need a running back. I need receivers. I need a good tight end. All of them have week 13 buys. Look at that. Stevenson's supposed to be the guy in New England. I'd rather have Ayuk. Let's try this. Let's try to get Amari and see if we can't scoop Deshaun later. What's his ADP? 81. The 7th round. No. I don't know. I'll flag him up. See where he falls. Oh. He's starting week one preseason against my Manders. We'll see how that happens. I'm more excited now. I was already excited, but now I'm more excited. I hope they give Howler some time. Not just one series bullcrap. At least a quarter. At least a quarter. Friday night. At least a quarter. Let's go Breece Hall, baby. Joku, let's see. See how this plays out. That's what I love about these things is that no two of these have ever ended the same for me. None of them. All of them, every lineup I have is a different lineup. But as you saw, this is the big board. big board. As everybody's drafting, you can see who they've taken. You are highlighted in yellow. Turn on autopilot. I always turn on the dark mode because the white is just blinding. Yeah, Q, you can change Q because if you Q somebody up, say Jones, Q him up. So now he has a higher ADP. If you accidentally get auto drafted, you can make sure the guy with the, you know, highest value is tops. Do it by position, you can do it by multiple positions, and select them, and you come back to all positions. Try to make these stacks, stack up players, baby. So like Diggs, Allen, maybe grab Kincaid, grab Knox, maybe. See what's out there. Let's see, where's Kincaid? 113, he has moved up. So see, we're already in good position there. At least this is how I do it. I slowly start to build it. Like, as I get players, I try to go through and grab stackable players with them and just add them up here, get who I can get. We'll see how that works out. We'll see how that strategy. I may have to change my whole strategy next year. I don't know. If I win a bunch of money, though, I'd be happy. Squeaking it. That pick, and then I'm going to get another drink, use the bathroom, and be right back. Drink London. That dude's a beast. London. Excited to see what him and Ritter do this year. Can Tua stay healthy? I wonder if this guy will get Mike White later on. And Skylar Thompson. Get them both.
Out there, all places ours.
Yeah, it'll be the pick after this if I can grab Watson. I'll take Allen and Watson. That's a nice little combo there. But for now, I'm Deontay Johnson. Hey. I like Miles Sanders there with Bryce Young. I think I go with that. There we go. All right. Bathroom and a drink. Picks away, baby. 8 picks away. This one. Some creeps that slack, they just keep on feeding smack. Pharmaceutical contracts, you get hooked. Relax, you get hooked. You'll be trapped, you get hooked. You'll be lapped, we just see the exact stop. Come on. I'm going to either go solid running back or a wide receiver. Pickens been lighting it up in camp. They said Addison has been too. Got joystick down here. Technician at route running. Just like one of my dudes, Han Dotson. Very technical route runner.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
I'm going with Zay. Let's go with Zay.
We hear you.
He's going to be a beast on the field. Fall to 104? I doubt it. Very seriously.
Yeah.
Dotson's got a good chance at having a breakout year this year as well. Especially if Sammy does well. Cook. They say he's gonna sign with the Jets, but he visited him like weeks ago and nothing. Come on, give me Han. I'll take Han. Or I'll take Cook. I mean, Cook's too good to not go somewhere. This is not our music. So I will go back and drop that. Just us. Play. He's supposed to repeat the whole thing. Cook's still sitting there. The click clacking motion crawled on the beach from the ocean. The monster with laser focus. AR, they don't even know if he's gonna start. He may play. I'm sure he'll play during the season at some point, but I don't know if he's gonna start the season. Really raw. Really, really raw. There's no way he's still sitting there by the time it comes back around. There's no way. Might be able to get him right there. Four picks. Come on. Come on. What are they saying about Bateman? Oh, he's back to normal. Off the pup. Off the pup list. Right before me, but that's all right. This is who I wanted. That's who I'm taking. Caught a touchdown and training camp the other day.
Pat Maya. Just listen.
Screaming from the back seat. My mascot's still back there. Hell yeah. She's still back there. Doing cat stuff. Do I dare take another tight end? Might as well. Then I'd be locked up on him. Then I can just focus on getting one or two more of these and then stack, stack, stack. It's weird when I grab the big cup from behind the mic and then bring it out in front. Makes a weird noise. It'd be interesting to hear what that sounds like watching it back. Take the touchdown sniper or Nico. Alright, I'll get me a. No, I'm going A chain. Yeah, A chain. Yeah, like that. Because I had two Fleek 7s. There's another touchdown sniper, Jamal Williams. And write your own history. Excuse me. I wouldn't mind grabbing Goffy, but I don't think he'll come back to me. Might put up monster numbers this year. Monster. If he can stay healthy. That is always the caveat. If they can stay healthy. And there he goes. Before Daniel Jones. I don't blame you. Superflex 20 rounds. Those are interesting. Like all the quarterbacks leave within the first 3 rounds. Backups and everything, they just scoop them up. Where to go? I could pair Eli Mitchell up with Kittle. These songs embody who they were. That's what I'm doing. They are now somewhere elevated beyond the clouds. Ooh. I told you before these beats of Dr. Strange to the dust man like a common chore. Fake what I like to hold off on that. Go with Mooney. You believe is yours forevermore. Your beliefs will guide you to your own ancient home. For me, it's crystal rocks and rivers and broad, plentiful places I can fish on. While I'm thinking about hooks for these songs within my kids, I will live on. Within theirs, they will live on. And then I'll need to get one of the Chicago running backs. Then I'll have a little stack there. You think my ancestors' lessons have moved on? You think their message is an echoing strong? If they haven't already gone, then they won't already be gone. Go back and revisit the song. Let's see. Foreman sitting there. Roshan Johnson sitting there. These songs embody who they were and who they are now. Somewhere elevated beyond the clouds. Jerome Ford nursing an injury. I think most of these dudes are probably just sitting out preseason. I got a good feeling a lot of them will be ready to go week one. So close. It's getting so close. So excited. Starting tomorrow, it's going to be preseason bonanza. And you're going to have your preseason stars and their cards are going to pop off, and that's what we eBayers hope for and live for. Big 4-year extension. My dude. Update here. You remember when, way back then, when we were windows down, summer driving. You remember when, way back then, when we were windows down, summer driving. With all the friends, we were tasting, experimenting, trying new things, learning limits, like some dumb kids. Let's see. Now I got them both in there. Five picks away. Ooh, that score. Red. Bowl patch. Wouldn't mind getting one of these right here when he's silver selects. Watch that thing. He might be a preseason champ. get Ritter later, too. Ooh, Thielen sitting there. I say I go Thielen. Boom. Chark comes back around and grab him, too. Seven receivers. I will seriously need quarterback and running back. Seriously, she's probably, most videos, she's probably just going to be sleeping over there. Old kitty. Old Misty kitty. Still gets around fine, though. 17 years. She still goes outside. She doesn't hunt anything anymore, but she still goes out there. This dude been, him and Rashee Rice been blowing, and their cards are showing it too, man. They're flying through the roof. Crazy. Suspended for 3 weeks, but this dude blows up. He may see an expanded role even when Kamara comes back. This may happen. Alright, let's see what we can find. Actually, not that bad. I don't think that's a silver, though. It's just a regular. No thanks on Leaf. For me, it's not. Whew, out of 30. $27. $5.50 for the basic. Who's that with? Oh, Mims and Rice. That was not a bad one to have. Although the dual, they can be hard if one dude falls off the map. Optic out of 99, 2450. Silver Hollow Legacy, $10. 92 for the futures. Ooh. Out of 10 for 100. Sapphire was nice. Seven picks. Let's see. the other guy. And that's Justin with a Y. $10, that's his draft picks though. Five picks, I go back. XR, $56. Yep, they're getting up there. 36 for the absolute. Baseball bat with cactus bulbs, rattlesnake venom, sound the charge, hunt the villains, they're large. Be careful, cause you know they're armed. Keep the women and children unharmed. Here, I'm gonna have to get Bryce Young here real quick. Or we'll snatch him and not risk it. Not risk the biscuit. They're saying Zamir White starting running back in Las Vegas because there's no end in sight for Jacobs' contract. Brass, the kid. Tiny kid. I hope he does well. Three picks left. I still think I need another quarterback. Take the dirty Purdy too. See, he's back and ready. Keeping him on a pitch count in camp or preseason, though, I betcha. After UCL surgery, that's crazy. Came back quick. Hope he's fully healed. There he went, the dirty party. Looks like some of these starters gonna get some time. Look like it. I like Jerome Ford as the giving spells to Chubb back. I'll give the kid a shot. Why not? Why not? Two more picks. I'd like to get one running back and one receiver. See what's left when we come back around and I get a drink.
Answer. We hear you.
Same time, I'm moving through time. I can't seem to find time. Look at all this wasted time. Looking back to get this right.
Walking in, George Kittle's on TV looking like he's trying to sing some grunge music.
Should, could, yeah, we get it. Flipping my hat back like Ash. Should have been born a Gemini. I got a list and checking twice. Applying first fees on my eyes. Bought another PFP just to spite them. Watch your back.
Running back in the receiver. I'm taking Claypool.
Been looked at kind of funny once. Four mention a mission of all.
Hamstring. Those are tricky. That could be a season aggravating thing. Number two behind Mixon. Could be. Kareem Hunt may sign an Indy because Jonathan Taylor's thing. I like this right here. Chuba and Terrace. Tank Dell's been awesome in camp too. No Hunter. I don't have much exposure from him. I grabbed him on this route. And it's probably going to be Chuba. Both of them. Uba. All right, last pick, Chuba Hubbard. Let's go. Where's my Chuba? We'll start preseason opener, my Sammy boy. Friday. So close. Chuba, it is on the tuba. And there we go. They're saying my weekly average is 193.8, so we'll see how that plays out. Yeah, there you go. That That's how I do them. Josh Allen, Bryce Young, Kenny Pickett, Breece Hall, Miles Sanders, Devin Achane, Kendre Miller, Chuba Hubbard, Stephon Diggs, Amari Cooper, Zay Flowers, Jahan Dotson, Darnell Mooney, Adam Thielen, Tank Dell, George Kittle, Njoku, and Kmet. That's a solid tight end room right there. All right. I'll catch y'all on the next one. Good night.